NCTV45 presents The Thought for the Day. Monday through Friday, we give you a message of spirituality and inspiration. Your host.
Good morning and welcome to Tuesday, the 14th of June, and NCTV45's Thought for the Day. Today's thought, the communion banquet to which we are invited is not only for the just, but for all who acknowledge that they are poor. Feeble, blind, and lame in their religious life and desire to be cured. For NCTV 45, I'm Angelo Parada, and that was the thought for the day.